Hey everybody, this is Nick. I wanted to jump on because I learned a little tiny Excel trick that I thought was pretty cool. And this was in response to a video a long, long time ago. I got a viewer question from somebody about if it was possible to highlight every third row in their spreadsheet. So like if you're in Google Sheets, you can kind of check this little checkbox that will give you banded rows every other row. And they wanted to know if they could do that in Excel. At the time, I gave them a pretty convoluted hack or a workaround that I thought was kind of cool. But I just learned a little trick from Minda Treacy over at My Online Training Hub. I'm going to link to her video above and below. And this wasn't exactly what she did, but I kind of changed it around to get my formula to work. So this is going to be about highlighting a few rows. We're going to use some conditional formatting and just one really quick formula. And it's very, very easy. So I'm going to go over here to this blank row. And this is, we're going to do one for every third row, every fourth row, every fifth row. You can do every nth row using this formula. So on a blank sheet here, the first thing I'm going to do is highlight the entire sheet. Just click on the little square right here, that little triangle. If you click on that, that highlights the entire sheet in Excel. And I'm going to now use, color my entire sheet. I'm going to fill the entire sheet with the color that I want to highlight every other or every third row. So let's just say we want to use this like gray color right here. I'm going to highlight the entire sheet gray. Now what we're going to do is go to the conditional formatting tab. Make sure that this your cursor is placed in A1 for one thing, and then highlight the entire sheet. We're going to go to conditional formatting. We're going to say new rule. I'm going to say from a formula, and in the formula we're going to use the mod formula. So equals MOD, and then open your parenthesis, type in the next formula, which is row, and then open close parenthesis, put a comma, and then since I want every third row to be highlighted, I'm going to type in 3. We're going to close the parenthesis. We're going to go ahead to the format tab here, and now I'm going to keep no color highlighted, and I'm going to click OK. Now let's click OK here, and now every third row has essentially been highlighted. Now actually, my conditional formatting is formatting the first and second row with no color, and my base color of the sheet is the gray. So let's do this again with four. If you go back and watch Minda's video, she does a really cool thing where you put a checkbox in, and then she's doing every other row banded in a banded row setting here. But I wanted to just see if the entire sheet could be every third row, fourth row, every nth row, essentially. So let's do this again. I'm gonna color the entire sheet gray, and now we're going to go to conditional formatting, new rule. We're going to go ahead, form formula equals mod, open row, open close, comma, and now I want every fourth row to be banded, and then I'm going to say, or to be highlighted, close the parenthesis here, format, make sure that no color is selected right there, click OK, and then OK again, and did not work. Let's try this again. New rule, let's see, equals mod, open row, open close, comma, 4, close, and then I'm going to say this, no color, I guess you have to click on no color, okay, okay, and there we go, every fourth row is highlighted. Shall we try this one more time? Let's do every 10th row. I'm going to go ahead, highlight everything, turn it gray, let's go to the conditional formatting, manage rules, or new rule, formula, equals mod row, open close, and comma 10, close the parenthesis, format, no color, okay. And now every 10th row is highlighted. So I don't know, I thought that was kind of cool. If you ever have a scenario where you need every nth row, that's not every banded row, every other row, like a banded table or something like that, then this might be a little workaround for you. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, sometimes Excel or Word, or survey design, something like that. I can't wait to see you next time. Had a great time making this for you. And remember, go check out Minda Treacy at My Online Training Hub. She is the best when it comes to pretty much anything in Excel, particularly interactive dashboards in Excel. You will love her courses over there. So go check her out, and I'll see you next time.